Hello YouTube, this is H2HT here to help Thomas, and here's my review on Rock Band. Alright, when you first open it up, here's the main menu. The first one is Quick Play, second one is World Tour, third one is Multiplayer, fourth one is Music Store, fifth one is More EA Games, fifth one is Messages, and the last one is Extras. So let's start from the bottom, Extras. In between everything is a loading screen. Here's the Extras, Music Store, Claims, all the options. Basically options. Let's put options anyway. Music. It has Facebook also. That's that. Let's go. Messages is just your Facebook account. Loading my friends list. I don't have any gigs or anything. If you guys want to play me, I put my link in the description or whatever. Hello, press the home button again. On accident. This is how it starts up. Alright, let's go into more EA games. You guys already know. Alright. Music Store, where you go buy music at, of course. The loads in between everything. Such a big file. Okay, and they are small files, so easy to download, and they're not that expensive. Some are free, which is good. Okay, now let's go into multiplayer. It says create a game and join a game. Let's join a game. See if anyone's playing. Oh, my network connection is not available. So let's try. Create a game. Oh, still not available. Well, skip that and go to World Tour. Alright, this is basically the layout for World Tour. First one you have is Solo Tour. Online Play is the second one. Third one is Claims to Fame. The fourth one is Leaderboards. The last one is Tell a Friend. Let's go into Solo Tour. Alright, when you go into Solo Tour, you have your cities to choose from. Boston, New York, Seattle, Paris, and Moscow. Moscow, Paris, Seattle, New York, and Boston. You guys know the point to Rock Band, so I don't have to explain that. Play online is basically playing online. Claims of to fame. See what they do. Progression, achievements, and statistics. Let's go into achievement. Basically tell you how you've done. You guys know what achievements are. If not, definition in the description. Alright. Leaderboards. And tell a friend. Let's go back to the main menu. And quick play. My favorite. Alright. This is the layout for quick play. You have warm up, apprentice, you have solid, moderate, challenging, midnight, nightmare, and impossible. And the names describes the song itself. You can click at the top and go to sort by alphabetically, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, all in alphabetical order, and sort by difficulty. So let's just go into the first one. Here's the layout. Not gonna focus. Anyway, but yep. You have a choice between bass, guitar, drums, and vocals. And if you click on bass, you get a drop down menu, easy, medium, and hard. Even though it's on the lowest level, you still have a choice between three different levels, because it's Rock Band, right? Alright, that's my review of Rock Band. Please rate, comment, and subscribe for more app reviews and more so. Peace.